The tension between Iran and Israel has reached a dangerous point. Recently, Iran-backed Hezbollah group from Lebanon has fired about 40 missiles towards Israel. The report of American newspaper Wall Street Journal has claimed that Iran can also attack Israel between next 24 to 48 hours. At the same time, America has warned Iran not to attack Israel. In such situation, know which countries are at war with Iran.